Oh, I just can't wait to be Joe S. That's right, bitch.